Probably one of the worst books I've ever read.
Sorry.
But at least it's informative.